And what I say, you must obey. Good luck to both of you. Touch them up, Brennan Swathe.
Your show. Brilliant, brilliant stuff. Ronnie Mayweather, the best show. But his size, remember, guy has extraordinary hand and foot speed. Been able to do it in this guy's career. So to go with his outfit, no strain on him. Stepping on the front foot of Mayweather shot. And if he can, then he changes the fight. And that's the. So he's gone up. He's a great honor to be carrying the punches. Canelo just tried to do that. But like all of the punches, he won't. And have said for many years, this is the greatest defensive fight. Half pound, by the way, good save. I'm going to get to him. With junior. What? I think now that he's shaking off the cobwebs, but the present is still Floyd Mayweather. Dave and I have pointed out several fights.
Great defensive maneuvers, the shoulder, because he's so
big. Damn, and he's out just as quick. That's good. I don't mean literally, of course. He just knows what to do in the ring.
So that can.
Well, he landed it with a sort of body shot in the second round. There's all kinds of anticipation.
But didn't quite find him.
As we're all trying to see the goal of Floyd Mayweather. They want to see Al.
So close, and yet so far getting to him. He's on the inside.
But Alex Vela enjoying this. The Rebels club down there in Sydney.
City here. This is his attempt to gain entry into the respect for Mayweather.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Floyd Mayweather, you're getting a righty, sometimes a lefty, sometimes
in the white with a right hand. Is he
there? Canelo right in the corner. Mayweather on the outside gets Canelo corner.
You never know. That's the way he could be coming into this. And Perez, who has his pointing both against
Mayweather. I think it's sick.
Yeah. It doesn't hurt, but it does in this cut. And he's won the first three rounds of this set in command. You know, don't forget that. Good athlete, but on top of that, he has so much easily he's won. Not controversially as he planned to
Dang!
Do. Of course, the rest of his screen with the green jean. Don't forget, he turned out the seams.
Up, try to make it a rumble on the earth to be in front of him more. And make him know he's gone back to the edge. Using the attic.
Well, until he softens up by the subject of puffiness around the eyes, of course, he's got
Mayweather's style here. You saw in the Guerrero fight.
Floyd has busted up that face, and Canelo would be hit by a right hand. If he's on the horn, he can't take a chance of getting hit by a guy who's 15. He's going to be hit by Floyd Mayweather. Came in to throw his own right hand. He's trying to cycle Nick Mark. It's filled with confidence. That should give the Mexican something to cheer for. Right bust Floyd so quick on his feet. In and out.
So tough to hit him. He's got the reach, and then he can score from it. Immediately backs up out.
He's not going to lose control of this fight.
Here is Canelo.
Africa, the Middle East. Welcome, one and all, to the MG.
Comes in. All set up
to 152, which was the.
And a shot will tie him. One opportunity to turn the jab.
And he did what he wanted to do. He has a tremendous strength. And he's brutally in the balls with his boxing. Getting into the skin of the many, many
more.
Whatever him in every fight we have seen that
because of both champions. Talking about Floyd Mayweather.
Opening. Subtle shift, and then he
double. If you're all enjoying your Sunday app with Joe Picasso, who's here.
The phenomenon against Alvarez is slow motion.
That's what's exciting for me and hopefully the people. Inside.
Seems to be about him. Is that all of his other opponents now,
Canelo might be able to do with a solid right hand.
Yes!
But he's got to open it up so that you might land.
Look at Floyd! Three in a row! Does. Take him to the back of the guy. He's so much under control. Look at the seconds. Here comes the sound. The end round numbers.
Nice era.
This one is over the top. Combinations, Davey boy.
Mayweather with the jab, the right.
But it's going to turn around the show to him. And he walks out of here with 82-82 mil for the next one.
They did. Be maybe, yeah, that's, they can get through the headline by big fighter. So you're going to see him.
He's letting this guy beat him up. Look at that, right?
Down, and they can do another catch weight there. But Mayweather was hurt by that uppercut. his turn. Then he goes on offense and then up.
And with the same attitude, tries to go the right route. This guy, with his legs crossing. All I want to do is not get. Always has a full anticipation, depending on his commitment.
Side to side, trying to cut off the ring, but then he's
like this. Being disrespected.
We've seen this so often from Mayweather.
Bam with the right hand. Back with the left hand. Hands with a hand. Canelo comes in on a jab, jab, jab. Miss.
How do you not catch him? There he does.
Right again. Continues to stop his play. He comes. He's got to get the baby.
He's got to get inside. Even though he's winding it up. He has hand. And he's got to be a little quicker when he does that because that's why he walks.
And that's what he's doing. You're going to see a lot more of Canelo Alvarez. He's a huge star.
Done!
That ends. He's been a professional since he's 15.
And the studying makes
perfectly. With a minute gone now, and then all the phone calls.
Alvarez, low there, uppercut by Mayweather.
His hands are perfectly executing whatever he wants. The Raven, he's shot by Andrew Dundee Muhammad. Solid!
It's a right hand lead against the righty, and that's why it lands.
So we're seeing tonight. And you still have the anticipation to go anyplace. 23 years old, fighting as a future for the next four fights they prayed and hoped for. They put the dreams of the net. Look of concern, corners of the mouth, down. In the perfect storm, Dad is doing a great job.
In the fight.
Well, maybe 100 doing anything with him. Back in the book, his legs and getting crossed up. Number 10 gets 10 more points.
Jab. Uppercut, the left.
These combinations.
Jam, right hand.
Look at that. It's a good referee, Kenny, tonight. He wants to land, but he can't.
There's instincts.
Absolutely solid. Big right hand. See what I mean? Then he takes over. Look at this boxing.
On top of you, way before you're ready. And that's what's have a bad spot. Some people would never get hit or considered boring. But maybe
this is history in the making. Better than this guy.
All
right, here we go.
Good luck, Brenda
Fonte. The 12th and final round of this guy's skills. When the 12th round is the history of boxing. Towards it. Now he decides to pick up.
The Mayweather feint. The foot moves.
Because there's been no knockdowns, just a boxing match.
A vintage, a reawakening.
With alcoholism, we wish him jab, jab, jab. 30 that you folks around the world are so one. Mayweather has defeated him. Winning 8-108.
Floyd Money Mayweather.